This is the shit. You get a lot of respect when you show this in somebody's face.
I brought the Desert Eagle for Doc. Where'd he go?
He took a phone call. He'll be right back.
Why don't you go get him real quick so we can get to work?
Police! Put your phone down!
Hey.
I'm gonna have to call you back. Now!
Later.
Put your hands on your head and walk towards the vehicle.
Hey. You guys mind telling me what this is all about here? Alright. Enough of the roughhousing, okay? Guys, you seen this shithole? I'm fixing it up.
Oh, you are? Just fixing it up. Nothing illegal.
Absolutely not. I'm a stand-up fella.
You hear that? He's a stand-up guy.
Seriously, though. We're renovating this place, and you're stopping us. This is gonna be a community center.
You're gonna have plenty of time to think about renovations where you're going to. Let's go.
You got any thoughts on drapes?
So this is a partial shipment?
Yeah, Tim's expecting the rest this weekend. I don't know, something about moving too much heat at one time.
I get that truck is packed.
Yeah, we should have the whole operation running in about a month.
You guys are gonna have to cover the building for a while. We found another one back here. We've got him in custody.
Okay. Where'd you guys find him at? Was he outside?
Yeah, he was talking on the phone to somebody. He told us they were renovating this place. Something about a community center? You want Davis and Miller for backup?
No, we don't have time for that. We gotta go right now.
Damn it! How'd they figure out about this place?
I saw at least two with Doc.
Alright. Just let me think this shit through.
Put your weapon on the ground and get your